Lord have mercy, it's hot. More muggy than it is anything. But I wanted to take a minute and talk to you guys about the result of forgiveness. And I'm not talking about the forgiving of other people. You know, they'll work that out with God. But the ability to forgive yourself for those things that have occurred in your relationships, in your deeds, your acts, your words, you know, that forgiveness of yourself, that ability to find that forgiveness for yourself. Of course, you know, I'm a Jesus believer. So for me, it's pretty simple. You know, my sins were already paid for before I did them. But at the same time, I have to own those. I have to be accountable for those. And that's the process. Is, you know, being accountable is not for other people. That being accountable is being for me. Because when I own something, when I take responsibility for those things, then the next thing you know, I'm healing. And I'm healing good. And now, whether or not I do those things again is, you know, up to circumstance and destiny. You know, it may take place in sometimes lessons take a lot of time to learn. You know, not all of us get 100s on our papers or A's or smiley faces on the first try. And I'm sure not one that, even as smart as I am, I'm not one who hasn't had to retake a test or two, or three or four, or five or six, you know? It just depends on the test, how prepared I am. But that's what accountability does, is it helps me become more prepared. So anyhow, I had to stop for a minute. That was weighing on me. So, good day.